Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so happy. I am well. I am back. I'm well and I'm back. Yes. So if you're new here, my name is Chinoye and you're welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for joining back. Thank you so much for believing in this girl. So my last video, I was putting on the cannula and that was because I wasn't feeling fine, like I said. So, but now I am fine. I am strong. I'm better now. So I just took some time off to get better, basically, and then schoolwork random. So I just wanted to show you guys some beautiful gift items I got because I'm having a job this weekend. So this is a beautiful throw pillow. It's a rare throw pillow, customized front and back. And okay, they actually two, like he ordered two for her. So this is another one. This is it. And then I have this beautiful frame. This is nice. Like this is a 16x20 frame, by the way. It's beautiful. And the way she's crossing her legs, like, oh my god, this lady. Girl bars. Oh. So guys, basically that was what I wanted to show you guys today. So tomorrow I have a balloon decoration class, then on Sunday I have this job. So that's it, you know, like. So I'm getting pumped for the weekend because it's going to be a long and beautiful weekend. Yeah. So, and that being said, I'll see you guys. Good morning guys. Good morning. Yeah, it's around, I think it's past 9 here, and it's a Saturday morning. So I'm rushing off for my balloon decoration. I have my second class. Last week I did this beautiful decor there with the help of my tutor though. She is an amazing woman and I just don't know how to say, I don't know how to keep on saying thank you to her for this. So I have been exposed to learn beautiful styles to add to the one that I know, because I released a flyer about discount umbrella shower decorations that will be running from 18th of this month to next month, I think 20th. Yes, okay, that's the flyer there. So you know, patronize me. Your girl is learning to do more, so please patronize me guys. I don't want to show you guys my beautiful face before I run. See you guys later. Let me just rush up before they start calling.
Hey guys, so I'm here. I started off with this 2-column spiral balloon on the balloon stand. I was kind of making a mistake, but I sure got it right at the end. Look at those colors, you guys. I started falling in love with yellow and black. It looks so mature. And yes, if you see someone at the background, she's a colleague also trying to learn the same thing. And yeah, it looks so gorgeous, so gorgeous. The final look is coming up. In 2-1. Yeah, so beautiful. How cute is this? I was trying to get a picture, guys. That even blame me.
So guys, we started to, you know, make a longer one so that we can make an arc on the arc board. It was pretty long, so we're doing like interchanging, like she'll do some parts, I do some parts, so that'll be quick, and also we can learn together. Now we are trying to see how we can bend it well to form the arc. Your girl is tired at this point, but this was just the beginning. All right, yeah, finally we did it. But I was still trying to make it stand so that it'll be firm, you get me. And yeah, you can see my colleague, she's not fully showing, but yeah, we're doing it together and it's going to turn out to be good. At this point guys, my leg was about to bend, legit, like the girl needs a massage. Okay, the balloon is shaking, Bosha. Look at this.
Seconds late.
So guys, at this point we're done. And of course, we have to pop the balloons and keep everywhere clean before we left. Yeah, that was it.
so. I don't even know if it's paying me back with food. Okay, look at the food now. Oh, gao. Oshi, fried rice and chicken. I don't know what I've done to deserve this. But all the same, I'm happy. Guys, I'm very clean. Let me just eat. This is nice. Like, no cap. Very nice. Thank you so much for today.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
She helps me with a lot of things.
Actually,
carrying carrying all the load and everything. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
It's mwah. Nothing.
Mwah. Mwah. Thank you. I'm done. I'm sure I'm done with what I came here to do. I came to surprise somebody beautiful. I will just do that. I have my beautiful friend behind the scenes that is helping me take this, of course, because I cannot even hold it. As you can see, I'm not even exhausted, because if you just patronize me now, I'll come. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I think I'll have to end this vlog.